My name is Emily Awino. I'm 16 years old. I come from a family of 9 children, and I come from Chiga, Kisumu in Kenya. I learned in a secondary school where I was in Form 1, and there was few complications. Thereby, I was sent away from school about the fee, and there was nowhere to find that fee from. So that's where I was blessed. Linda from Make Me Smile came and taught me on how to go to clinic, take supplements being given in clinic and some other things. For me, I would wish to go back to school, and I wish to become a nurse after my school.
Y también cuando sea grande, yo quería hacer de esas cosas que ayudan a los enfermos cuando están en silla de ruedas. Quiero ser doctora, ayudarles a todos. Y también quería que todos fueran felices. Hasta ahí me llegó.
I really wish that in the future, wherein I have achieved my dreams to become a lawyer, wherein I will pursue justice because I have a strong belief that through justice we can attain peace. If that time will come, I wish that thing line will be peaceful. Because I really dream for it, that the child, the innocent child, will have the freedom to dream like me. They will not fear, there will be no fear. So they can just say that, mother, I want to become like this someday. And their mother will say, yes, you can.
Hi, I'm Patrick from Kenya, professional dancer and acrobat too. This project has helped me a lot. For example, in getting along with people, knowing more people, and get away from drugs back at home. And this, despite of being a talent, it's a career to me, and I believe it will take me far, not just inside Kenya, but also in other places. Yeah.
My name is Michael Mudunga. I normally live in halfway for 6 months, and my talent is drawing and making some toys. And my hobby when I grew up, it will be pilot for going to Switzerland with Emirates, with the fly which called Emirates.
Mi sueño realmente es poder llegar ver un Tumaco donde haya felicidad. Y la felicidad creo que se logra cuando todos estemos en paz y podamos tener satisfecha todas las necesidades. Y el más importante de mis sueños es poder mirar que mi hijo viva una realidad distinta a la que yo estoy viviendo.
When I will go to school, my future, I want to grow up, I'll be an engineer to make aeroplanes, and then I will help my fellows there in the street because I belong to the street.
Bueno, pues a mí en un futuro me gustaría ir a la universidad y ser un gran psicólogo. Me gustaría ser psicólogo. Bueno, pues a pesar de eso también me gustaría viajar y conocer muchos países fuera de aquí de América.
Que el centro para mí es una oportunidad de superación y de realizar mis sueños, porque el trabajo en una comunidad como en la que yo vivo no es algo fácil, subsistir no es algo fácil, los problemas constantes de violencia no son cosas fáciles.
I am Eric Philip Ochien, 20 years of age, a Kenyan citizen by birth, currently living in Kisumu, that is Kolo East location. My vision is to change the society into a better place, especially for the youths, because they are the future.
I am John Njoroge. I am 20 years old, from Murang'a County, Kenya. I had a very bad childhood, which made me to go into crime, that I ended up in prison. And in prison, that is where I decided to change. And I changed because of one man, Joseph Mwangi, from Ajam. I am very happy for him, because he made me what I am. He has mentored me all this, that even I can narrate my dreams. I'll be doing petroleum exploration and production at Mount Kenya University. And my biggest dream is at least I may become someone's role model. Thank you.